Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Venice Sarsfield, and they take on the Seattle Sounders.
Yes, Derek, a break from league action for these clubs today. Obviously a long way to go in this tournament, months away from the final. Both teams will be hoping they can put a good performance in today and put their place in the next round.
This is how it looks for the home side. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
Yeah, it's all about the central midfield players in this formation, Derek. The two players, instead of playing next to each other, one will just play advanced of the other one. It's very, very important that the wide players tuck in when they haven't got the ball to help that lone midfield player in the middle of the park.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Super ball over the top. Can he put it away? Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. Oh, what an opportunity! It has to be, surely. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.